will be the first to get two out of three falls. Let's find out with Kevin Nash, Happy Corbin, and Steve Austin.
Saxton, who won the race, the tortoise or the hare?
Don't follow me out here, bro. Come on. Let me grab a whistle.
Sure, but what about the second and third time?
Well, I guess I didn't know that.
Well, I'll stop you there, buddy, because the adult hare lives 3 to 4 years on average, with the oldest documented being 18 years. Now, the tortoise lives 80 to 150 years on average, so I'd say the tortoise won rounds two and three.
That's morbid, but what's the point?
Conserving your energy and outlasting your opponent is the key to winning a match like this.
Okay, probably could have explained it differently, though.
This one is headed outside, guys. Fishing for something beneath the ring. What's he open a fight out there? Getting back into the ring. Now we're talking. This sledgehammer might be what decides this match. Oh, Nash gets cut off. Vicious right forward. Stone Cold reverses. He's been placed in the corner now. This is incredible. Good wrench. Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas. And an elbow drop for added measure. Turning the tables. What does it take to weather the storm of an Extreme Rules match? It takes a lot of guts. The ruthless nature of an Extreme Rules match means only the toughest superstar can succeed. So you have to be ready to really put your courage to the test.
Wait, I could have thought that was fucking crazy as fuck.
He's getting a little battered now. In triple threats, the damage comes twice as fast. He knew that coming in. Back body draw. You see that high on that? Bang! Austin stomping a mud hole. Austin just stomping away. Enough already.
Oh, what the fuck? Through a fucking block?
Can't block series and finishes. You can only leave it.
The old leg toss. He's got him hit. Oh, Nash gets caught.
Ah! Oh, shit.
Countered it.
This is not even down.
The face has been planted.
Oh, shit. Man, we countered the shit out of each other. Good shit, boy. You protected yourself from that stand. Damn it, I fucking pressed circle 2 feet.
I bet Saxton this would have been over.
When it's on crazy, I weave that late and the counter popped up. Oh, what the fuck? I'm not trying to grab him. Come here.
This could be an opportunity.
I thought you couldn't fucking block finishes.
I weaved it. All right, that wasn't a block. Yeah, that was a weave. That wasn't a block.
And he has free reign to the outside with no counters to worry.
Why am I still targeting him? There we go. Shit. That's a bullshit way to fucking break up a pin. What the fuck?
Out of range.
Boom, running STO plants him. Nicely done.
Oh boy, he's going to take a minute.
Look at the impact here. Just boom, boom. Pummeling the chest of their opponent. This is brutal. Beats to the bottom. Taking this one back to the ring now.
What the?
The fuck? Oh, because he was getting back in the ring at the same time. That's why I was doing that.
Wow. I meant to leave.
Yeah, I did that to me last night.
Oh, you can go ahead and finish him, too.
Shit, I missed it.
Nash is in crisis mode, and there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time. Stone Cold getting ready. Lining it up and calling this. He's in his clutches. Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it. Gets him with the counter.
Got it.
Oh, and a reversal. Big Sexy. Thinking about the end. Here it comes. Nash has him on Dream Street.
Oh, shit.
Stop. Austin's been absorbing punishment, dishing it out in kind. Now, the biggest question is, can Nash respond? What? What are you saying? This is amazing. What a match. Anger is starting to show on the face of Austin. I think the Rattlesnake will do anything to close this out. Feed off the WWE Universe.
Oh, what the fuck?
Impressive ring IQ on display there. He had it scouted. He's taking this to the floor now. Corbin avoids the attack.
Oh, shit.
Oh, really? Mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture. He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Oh, shit. Ah!
Close line. Oh. And he's a step ahead of Austin.
No way. I gotta see this.
Had that one scouted.
Oh.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Damn it, Nick.
Oh, my.
That'll be a fucking cock blocker.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Shit.
Short jab. Raining down those shots to the back of the neck. That's just a beatdown.
Come on.
I don't think this is going to end well. All the way up.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something. How's that for a counter?
Oh shit.
And he's able to reverse. These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Oh!
And Corbin's slow down though. Failed there.
Slow down though. That's why I was bucking.
He'll head to the ring.
Ah shit. Please roll out after you get stunned.
Oh,
shit.
An elusive match there. And there's Austin sent flying. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, shit.
And that can vanquish Corbin. Side headlock applied. Oh, good measure.
Might use Nash next year a lot to cover that one jack knife. Jesus, that was beautiful.
Well scouted reversal there.
Yeah. I was about to imagine this nigga having a double finisher. Okay. Oh shit!
Two. Forces the shoulder up after two.
He refuses to stay down.
Oh.
Pure instinct.
Get fucked up.
Yeah. Oh, impressive counter.
Oh.
He's got him scouted.
Oh.
Tag with a punch. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Ooh, wow.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor.
Shit, wow.
Squared by the haymaker.
Shit, wow. Got a bad baby.
He gets back into the ring. Oh, Nash counters. And what a punch.
Oh, fuck.
He turns it around on Corbin. The big gun fired yet again. He manages to kick out. What strength.
Damn.
Game over. Pure guts to kick out there. And you gotta wonder if desperation starts to kick in for Stone Cold.
Yo, what the fuck?
Please, God.
Here we go.
God damn.
Jackknife powerbomb.
Nash has him on Dream Street. Oh, he knew what was coming. Get him into the corner. Wicked clothesline. He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Oh, my God.
Oh, shit.
Fucking.
Nash, wake up!
Stunner. I think that finally closes the book.
You little bitch.
Somebody gotta claim that shit. Hey, bro, somebody gotta claim it, man. Oh, man.
Nigga,
that's Kevin Nash. Yeah. Yep. Oh, man.
No, it's just the arena. What the fuck? I mean, you did that shit up shit.
That wasn't even a sit up, that was just a regular circle grapple. Switch back to him.
He's returning fire. Nash isn't taking this lying down anymore. A brief sign of adrenaline from Big Sexy. And
oh, shit.
Didn't see that coming.
Dude, what the fuck? Why that shit is stuck up in my head?
It'll be good. If somebody hits you.
A counter answer by another counter.
What the fuck? Damn it.
Kick to the gut. Ooh. Oh, saw it coming. Placing them into the corner.
What the hell? I was targeting it on you.
Shifts it back onto him. Turning the tables.
Oh, shit.
He's got the answer for that one.
Ah!
That was a smart.
Then I could set it up right here, but nah. It's not in a powerbomb position, is it? Yeah.
I thought I had another stun. I was about to say, what the fuck?
Great whip. Big Sexy. Thinking about the end. Here it comes. And now he comes up with a score.
First fall. That was weird. You couldn't move for
it. Back to the action. Big overhand. Overhand connects. And out of the ring he goes. Look at him. Pride and poise personified. Have you ever seen a human being?
Hold on. Don't mess this up. Hold on. I'm about to set her on fire.
Looks like he had changed the Mick Foley and Edge in WrestleMania. And we know how that turned out.
Oh! Oh, shit.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Come on.
Oh, Nash gets
caught. Oh, shit.
Fuck
off me, boy.
Give me a massage.
Boys, what the fuck is wrong with you?
Hope that shit hurt. Oh, fuck! Not like this!
That was some fucking gay shit.
You're ready to be used as some bitch.
Incredible resistance.
resiliency.
You made me use my resiliency, nigga.
Yeah, I'm done.
Down he goes. Oh, I had that well scouted.
Even he's on his hate list. Oh man, what the fuck? Why is it having me targeted on? Stop moving, you big bitch!
Oh shit.
Oh, what a counter! Oh, that can rock you. Knockout!
Oh, man! Mad annoying. But it is lit.
He takes control.
Ooh.
Oh, shit.
A fucking elbow.
Ah, we trading finishers right now.
Trading more like counting. Yep.
Damn, dog, just gonna sit out though?
You fucking guarding the ring like a fucking.
You ran in, it was your fault. You ran in.
You was guarding that shit like there was no tomorrow.
Did he not run in? He ran in. Goddamn, boy. Oh shit!
Hit him, what the fuck?
Hell nah. He rolled up at me early and used my resiliency, damn it.
Who?
Damn it.
Who?
Happy Corbin.
Right. What? Psych!
Oh, that would have been a mean ass boot, bro.
Ooh.
He deflects it right back. There's the ball. Able to get the advantage here.
Oh my god, I'm countering both of you and I'm getting hit. Like, what the fuck?
Oh shit, I did not mean to do that. It is.
Incredible.
Oh boy, he's stalking him.
Watching for an opening. Corbin averts
shit.
The attack.
Did you try to run and hit your thing?
I mean, yeah. Sometimes pops up, other times it don't. I mean, shit. Oh, Corbin got a pass in the doors. That's about to go to the top rope.
Look out! Next floor suplex. Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
How's my chest not in red yet? What the fuck?
You spamming ass bitch.
I wasn't even spamming, you just got up and I just tapped it.
He stops the count. Haymaker connects.
Nigga was desperate. I need that W.
And he sends him into the corner. Austin with a reversal.
You deserve that.
Shit. Oh. Here he goes for the win. The pin's broken up. I can't believe it. And Nash expected that.
Delayed count.
Wait, I counter and it's still how you hit me. Oh my god.
Damn.
Look
at this raw power. And set up a
power in the hands. That's gonna hurt.
Nah.
Wow, what impact.
Oh.
I could have let him pin me.
He has him right where he wants him.
Oh boy.
Can I fall in that shit?
And he stonewalls Corbin. He'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
I should be laughing at that. That was bullshit.
He is truly feeling it right now.
My fucking legs.
What the?
I'm on their shoulders.
Goddamn. Come on. What you got?
Nice,
you motherfucker. My brother in Christ. Damn. Come on. This nigga really playing as a heel right now. Damn it! Oh shit. Oh, get in.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage.
I bet that shit loaded.
Respond.
Yeah. Oh shit.
And he is
damn, I was still in the ring and I was still in the rope animation. Holy shit, I've never seen that before. Chill the fuck out. Damn.
God, that does it. That'll do it. Such a long. Oh god, I lost it back.
Yo, what? God damn.
Oh, look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Why you got a sledgehammer like you Triple H?
Brought in the hard way. Just muscling up their opponent into the gut-wrench suplex. He'll take things into the ring.
Yeah, how do you climb this? Oh, no, it's all one. It's all one.
Nicely done. Making the climb here, guys. Oh, he's heading for higher ground. He gets it from behind.
Is this a counter?
Great. It's gonna be scary up there.
There was no impact on that punch. Oh shit. Why am I trying to kick out? Ain't no way I'm making that shit. Oh. Shit.
Oh, he's
going
to get here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin. What a performance. Huge win here in this triple threat match. I know there is only one true winner of a match like this, guys.
but the other two superstars should keep their heads up high after the performances they pulled off here.
Unfortunately, there are no consolation prizes in triple threat matches, Saxton, but you have a point. All three of these competitors really gave it their all here.
They caught my ass at AK, a little more than for real this time. I didn't even realize, oh shit.